You can place a block in between the pistons, and they'll duplicate it by pushing out copies of the original block, allowing you to mine it infinitely. This is exactly how the government in real life makes money.